Okay, it's a couple days later now. Still trying to get my angles right. I think at this point, I'm probably just gonna be doing pressure flaking. Trying to even everything out, get a nice flaking pattern. This piece is getting pretty small, narrow, so I really need to think about the final design. I think I'm gonna first move the camera a little bit, but I think I'm going to, yeah, just do another Dalton point like I did last time. I really like those. I'm trying to, you know, perfect the design. I haven't exactly been successful my last couple attempts. It on camera? Yeah, looks like it. This was the last flake I took off in the last video there. Haven't cleaned it up yet. Should have braided my pressure flaker here a little better. I just did it roughly on the paving stones out here, not on the nice cinder blocks that I usually do it. That's a weird messy spot there now. Gotta be careful there. Nice. That cleaned it up pretty well. I'm debating even trying to take another indirect flake here. It's kind of thick there still, but there's another step fracture there, so I'm gonna have to, well, I would like to clean that up from the other side first before attempting anything. Maybe I should attempt it now and clean it up later. I don't know. This is also the other spot where I wanted to take another indirect flake to clean that up. So I should do that first, probably. Why not? Okay. Is this on camera? Yeah. Okay, straight shot right across. It was pretty narrow, but that smoothed that out quite nicely. Yeah. Better than I was hoping for, actually. Could have gone a little wider. That'll have to do. That'll be visible in the final design now. Could try for an indirect right there, but I'm not gonna. Not worth it. I think an indirect flake might be warranted here. As long as this platform's a little more isolated. Hope my nasty fingernails aren't always in the way. Small one, but it'll work. Right there. Well, I think if I'm going to take this indirect flake, I should just do it now. And fix up any step fracturing later on. Cool. Scary, but cool. And it kind of made a little mess there, but it got through the step fracture. Oops. Yeah, so it was like a perfect overface flake. Almost overshot. That was the little step fracture there, and it got under it, but you know, that caused a little bit of a messed up spot. I think I can clean that up coming from the other side. Gonna keep taking risks with this piece, because why not? If it breaks, it breaks. I'll try again, but I'm really trying to get pieces super thin at this point in my napping career. I've been napping for about 10 years. I enjoy a good challenge. And I've never quite been able to make things as thin as I want before, and I think it's because I don't really take a lot of risks later in the game. So I'm gonna do that now and hopefully get comfortable with it. Make it a regular thing. Almost got too much with that one. When I gotta angle back that way. Overall, the pieces looking a bit more regular now. Could still use some work. I'm gonna start here, go down to here, take flakes this way. So I'll just prepare this edge a little bit. And I definitely need to sharpen up my pressure flaker. So how long has this video been? 21 minutes? Yeah. I think I'll do this line of flaking and then that'll be enough for this video. Sharpen up my pressure flaker, and then pretty much in the next video will just be about finishing the piece, more or less. The next couple videos probably. Was a good flake. Interesting flake there. Left a pretty sharp ridge right here. I think I can pressure flake that off. I should take an indirect flake there, even though it's a really small platform. Aim back this way just a little bit. Okay, that was nice. Kind of perfect, actually. Cool. That was a big flake. Was not meaning for that. I think part of it was kind of loosened up already by a previous flake. Maybe this one coming across, because that came off really easy. But this face is getting flatter. of these flakes are getting riskier than the last as this piece gets thinner and thinner. Now, I wanted that last one to be the final indirect flake, but I think I need to take another one here to get rid of this high spot, kind of like I did a few flakes ago. Oops. Small little platform, narrow flake. Little bigger than I thought it would be, but awesome. Way too thin there to attempt any more indirect flakes. But to do any of this, I need a sharpened up pressure flaker. Yep. Okay. Yeah, okay, that's enough for this video. I didn't mention before, but I'm auctioning this piece off while it's still in one piece here. If you feel like placing a bid, please do so down in the comments section or email me at prehistoricliving@gmail.com and we can figure something out. Okay, well, as always, thanks for watching. Catch you next time. Cheers.